I got here this really nice ABUS 8550. I've never actually seen one like this before. It actually has the ABUS lock company Germany, and it has this, the plug is protruding. I don't know why that is, and it's the only one I've seen like that. At any rate, this lock has mushroom pins in it, and it's a very challenging pick. Very easy to get into false, but getting it out is a completely different story. It takes a feather touch. The difference between setting the pin and oversetting it is like the width of a human hair. Okay, I've got all the pins set except for the very last pin. And there we go. Oh, I lost it. Oh. Okay. That's okay. Mushrooms are a total I really enjoy picking this lock, I'll tell you. Put up a good fight. It's just a joy to pick this lock. Honestly, I believe it's got about 4 or 5 mushroom pins in there. And like I said, the difference between setting the pin and oversetting it is literally like the width of a human hair. It's really, really sharpens your sense of touch. I was gonna gut this lock, but I think I'm just gonna chuck it in my collection because it really hones your sense of touch. At any rate, as always, peace. Don't break the law, you know, stay out of trouble. Have fun. And get your Primo picking tools at uklockpickers.co.uk. And I'll see you in my next video.